Mahikeng, Mahikeng, formerly, and still commonly known as Mafeking and historically Mafeking in English, is the capital city of the Northwest Province of South Africa. It was the site of the siege of Mafeking during the Second Boer War. Located close to South Africa's border with Botswana, Mahikeng is northeast of Cape Town and west of Johannesburg. In 2001, it had a population of 49,300. In 2007, Mafeking was reported to have a population of 250,000, of which the CBD constitutes between 69,000 and 75,000. It is built on the open veld at an elevation of, by the banks of the Upper Malapo River. The Madibe goldfields are some south of the town. Mahikeng is the headquarters of the Barolong Buratshidi people. The town was founded by Molema Tawana. Born in Kunwana during the Defakane period, Molema was the son of Kgosi Tawana of the Chidi Barolong. Molema's brother and close confidant, Montshiwa, later became chief. During the period that the Chidi Barolong resided at Thaba Enshu, where they found refuge during the Defakane, Molema was converted to Christianity by the Wesleyan missionaries based there. Molema's son and heir, Silas Molema, was educated at Healdtown College. In 1857, Molema led an advance guard to scout out the area along the Malapo River. This was a familiar area as they had previously lived in nearby Kunwana. Molema settled at Mafeking, while the main body of the Barolong under Montshiwa followed. But Montshiwa did not feel safe at Mafeking due to the close presence and encroachment of the Boers in the Transvaal. He led his followers to Mashonang in the territory of the Bangwaketsi in present-day Botswana. Molema remained at Mafeking to ensure that the Barolong retained a presence there. Several of Motsiwa's other brothers were also stationed at crucial sites in the proximity of the Malapo. Molema had to use all his diplomatic skills on several occasions to prevent Boer incursion and settlement near Mafeking. He has been described as a man of strong personality and exceptional gifts, and Motsiwa's chief counselor in vital matters. After negotiations with Molema, Montshiwa decided to return to Mafeking in 1876. Molema was a firm believer in Western education. Having attended Healdtown, he opened a school for the Barolong once they had settled in the district. Molema became a farmer and businessman, as well as advising his brother Montshiwa. He died in 1882. One of his sons, Silas Molema, became a doctor and historian of the Barolong. The settlement was named Mafeking, a Setswana name meaning place of stones. Later British settlers spelled the name as Mafeking. The Jameson raid started from Pitsani Pathlugo north of Mafeking on December 29, 1895. At the outbreak of the Second Boer War in 1899, the town was besieged. The siege of Mafeking lasted 217 days from October 1899 to May 1900, and turned Robert Baden-Powell into a national hero. In September 1904, Lord Roberts unveiled an obelisk at Mafeking bearing the names of those who fell in defense of the town. In all, 212 people were killed during the siege, with more than 600 wounded. Boer losses were significantly higher. Although it was outside the protectorate's borders, Mafeking served as capital of the Bechuanaland Protectorate from 1894 until 1965, when Gaborone was made the capital of what was to become Botswana. Mafeking also briefly served as capital of the Bantustan of Bophuthatswana in the 1970s, before the adjoining town of Mobatho was established as capital when Bophuthatswana became nominally independent in 1977. Following a local referendum, Mafeking joined Bophuthatswana in 1980 and was renamed Mafeking. The town was treated as a suburb of Mobatho. Following the end of apartheid in 1994, Bophuthatswana was formally reincorporated into South Africa. With that, the merged Mafeking and Mobatho became capital of the new Northwest Province under the name Mafeking. In February 2010, Lulu Zingwana, the Minister of Arts and Culture, changed the town's name to Mahikeng. The town's name was first spelt by British settlers as Mafeking, but the name reverted to Mafeking in 1980 following its incorporation into Bophuthatswana. In February 2010, Lulu Zingwana, the Minister of Arts and Culture, approved the town's name to be changed again to Mahikeng. Despite this, the town's ANC-run local government and most local residents still refer to the town as Mafeking both informally and formally. Ref name equals http://mg.co.za/article/2011-0809 Old South Africa collides with new and city names/ref. By 1910, the municipal council had assumed a coat of arms. The arms depicted, from top to bottom, two African heads on a background of wavy silver and blue stripes, two rocks between eight artillery shells on a red background, and a background of wavy silver and blue stripes strewn with diamond-shaped fusils. In the center was a crown shield depicting a golden lion with a sword and Union Jack shield between three golden rings. The crest was a similar lion standing on a rock, and the motto was Nisi. A new coat of arms was granted by the provincial administrator on August 2, 1968 and registered at the Bureau of Heraldry in January 1972. The arms were, per Saltaire, I, gules, Afassis Feswise Argent, 2 and 3, Berry Wavy of 8 Argent and Azure, 4, gules, 3 annulets or, placed 1 and 2, the whole within a bordure Argent charged with 8 pellets. In layman's terms, the shield was divided in four by two diagonal lines, and displayed a silver fasces on a red background, and eight wavy silver and blue stripes, and three golden rings on a red background, all within a silver border charged with eight black discs. The crest was a red lion standing on a rock and holding a sword. The motto remained Nisi. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.